Today discuss about the topic Mathematics 2B Integration Part 17. Last class completed Method 7. Today discuss Method 8. Method 8 in the form of Integral 1 by A plus B cos x into dx or Integral 1 by A plus B sin x dx. In these two cases, A, B are real numbers. B must and should not equal to 0 in these two cases. Here, third case is there. This case is not in test book. Here, integral 1 by a sin x plus b cos x plus c. In this case, a, b, c are real numbers. And a value and b value both are not equal to 0. What is the method 8 in the form of integral 1 by a plus b cos x or integral 1 by a plus b sin x. In these two cases, a comma b are real numbers, b not equal to 0. Another case is there, 1 by a sin x plus b cos x plus c. In this case, a comma b comma c are real numbers and a not equal to 0. B not equal to 0. This is the form of the method 8. What is the working rule? Here working rule is, observe that here working rule, what is the working rule here? Working rule is, here sin x cos x term is there. Sin x in terms of tan is 2 tan x by 2y, 1 plus tan square x by 2. Similarly, cos x is equal to, in terms of tan, 1 minus tan square x by 2 by 1 plus tan square x by 2. These two are trigonometric formulas, sin in terms of tan, cos in terms of tan. After that, put tan is equal to tan x by 2 equal to t. Tan x by 2 equal to t. You get to derivative tan x by 2. Tan x by derivative secant square x by 2 into d by dx of x by 2 is equal to dt. Secant square x by 2 dx 1 by 2 common x derivative is dx is equal to dt. After that, dx is equal to 2 into dt by secant square x by 2. Here secant square x by 2 can be written as secant square nothing but second identity. Secant square x nothing but 1 plus tan square x, nothing but tan square x by 2. You know that tan x by 2 value dx is equal to 2dt by 1 plus t square. Dx is equal to what? 2dt by 1 plus t square. What is the value of tan x by 2 here? Tan x by 2 is t. After that, sin x. Sin x is equal to what here? Sin x is equal to 2 into tan x by 2 value t, 2t by 1 plus tan square x by 2, nothing but 1 plus t square. Similarly, cos x is equal to 1 minus tan x by 2 value t. We can write t square by 1 plus t square. And dx is equal to, already dx value is there, dx is equal to 2dt by 1 plus t square. These three values substituted in first case, second case, third case, after that integrating by using any one method. This is a method number 8. Method number 8 is the form of integral 1 by a plus b cos x and integral 1 by a plus b sin x. Another case is there, integral 1 by a sin x plus b cos x plus c. These three cases are belongs to method number 8. In method number 8, sin x is equal to 2t by 1 plus t square. Cos x is equal to 1 minus t square by 1 plus t square. Dx is equal to 2dt by 1 plus t square. Then t is equal to tan x by 2. Substituted in three cases, any one case, after that integration by using any one method. This is the method 8 working rule. So, method number 8. Here integral 1 by a plus b cos x, integral 1 by a plus b sin x, integral 1 by a cos x plus b sin x plus c, method number 8. In this method, in place of x is 2x. Here also be in place of x angle is 2x. Here also be in place of x angle is 2x. here also be 2x. Here also be similar to the method number 8. Just in place of x is 2x. But what is the working rule? Here a plus b integral 1 by a plus b cos 2x, integral 1 by a plus b sin 2x. In these two cases, a comma b belongs to capital R, a comma b are real numbers, and b must and should not equal to 0. After that, case 3, here a comma b comma c are real numbers, here a value and b value not equal to 0. This is the case 3. But what is the working rule? Here working rule also be similar. Working rule also be same. In place of x 2x, you can write the sin 2x formula in terms of tan. Sin 2x formula in terms of tan is 2 tan x by 1 plus tan square x. Similarly, cos 2x formula in terms of tan is 1 minus tan square x by 1 plus tan square x. Here, put some t is equal to tan x. T is equal to tan x. Here, derivative of t is dt. Tan x derivative is secant square x into x derivative is dx. After that, dt by secant square x. Dt by secant square x equal to dx. After that, dx is equal to dt by secant square x, nothing but second identity of the trigonometry. Secant square x equal to 1 plus tan square x. You know that tan x value is what here? T dt by 1 plus t square. This is the value of dx. Dx value is what here? Dx value is dt by 1 plus t square in terms of angle 2x. In terms of angle x, dx equal to 2 dt by 1 plus t square, already explained before method. After that, next, cos 2x, sin 2x is equal to sin 2x is equal to formula of 2 tan x by 1 plus tan square x. Here what is the value of tan x? Tan x value is t, then 2t by 1 plus t square. Similarly, cos 2x equal to formula what? 1 minus tan square x by 1 plus tan square x. 1 minus tan square x nothing but t square by 1 plus t square. This is the value of cos 2x. And dx is equal to. Dx is equal to what here? Dx is equal to dt by 1 plus t square. Put t is equal to tan x. This is in the form of integration in the form of 1 by a plus b cos 2x, or 1 by a plus b sin 2x, or 1 by a cos x plus b sin x, a cos 2x plus b sin 2x plus c. In this form, you can write, in these three cases, any case, you can write sin 2x is equal to 2t by 1 plus t square, cos 2x is equal to 1 minus t square by 1 plus t square, dx is equal to dt by 1 plus t square, put t is equal to tan x. Here in terms of angle is 2x, suppose in terms of angle is x, sin x is equal to, similar you can write 2 dt by 1 plus t square, cos x is equal to 1 minus t square by 1 plus t square. These two are same. Just you can change dx. Dx is equal to 2 dt by 1 plus t square. And t is equal to, t also be changed, t is equal to tan x by 2. This working rule are used integration in the form of angle in terms of x. We can use this working rule. Integration ratios angle in terms of 2x, you can use this one is a working rule. These values are substituted in these cases. After that, you get integrating by using any one method. Right, in this model, some examples. Integral 1 by 2 plus 5 cos x. Now, this is in the form of integral 1 by a plus b cos x. Here one example, integral 1 by sin x plus cos x plus 3, integral 1 by a sin x plus b cos x plus c into dx form is there, integral 1 by 2 plus 3 sin 2x, 2 plus 3 sin 2x into dx. Here these two integrations angle in terms of x. In this integration angle in terms of 2x, first two example problems we can use second working rule is sin x is equal to 2t by 1 plus t square, cos x is equal to 1 minus t square by 1 plus t square, dx is equal to 2dt by 1 plus t square, put t is equal to tan x by 2 by using these two problems. Next, if angle in terms of 2x, we can use working rule is sin 2x equal to 2t by 1 plus t square, cos 2x is equal to 1 minus t square by 1 plus t square, dx is equal to dt by 1 plus t square, put t is equal to tan x. This is a method number 8. Method number 8 having two ways. One is an os ratio in terms of os angle in terms of x, this working rule. Cos angle in terms of 2x using this working rule. This is the method number 8. Form and integration in the form of this one and working rules are this. This one is the examples of the method number 8. Next class discuss method number 8 problem, method number 8 model problems. Next class discuss. Okay, thank you.